I've got several favorite words. Of course, the most important word in recovery is God. And as you often will hear me say, what is the first word in the steps?
We.
We, that's right. But to me, the we and the God thing, it'll start turning into another game that people play if you don't use that word that's in step 10. And that's continue. We continue. And the only way that you can continue is to be present. You'll hear me say it all the time. In recovery, you gotta be present to win. Be present to the presence. And when you're present to the presence, then life isn't just a game that people play and that you play. Life becomes a mystery. Life becomes a gift. Not only that you are given, but you give back. Can I get an amen?